Go to Windows search bar, type cmd, right click run as administrator. Copy the first command and paste it. Press enter. Wait for it, it will take some time. When it's done, close it. Go to Windows search bar again, type cmd. Then copy the second command and paste it. Press enter. Wait for some time. When it's done, close all and restart your PC. That's it. Thanks for watching.